Aren't you glad that we serve a risen Savior? Aren't you glad that we have the best news that came from Jerusalem all those years ago that's still saving souls? Jesus was a man who's not like any other. He preached about judgment and kingdom soon to come. Oh, the people had never heard words like these. He stirred up the scribes and the Pharisees, so they began to plot against God's one and only Son. They led him before the courts and the halls of Pilate. In a trial they mocked and condemned this righteous man. Pilate listened to the crowd and he knew they'd lie, but when he heard the people cry, crucify, he tried, but he couldn't wash the blood from his guilty hands. Jesus died on the lonely hill they called Mount Calvary. They laid him in a tomb and stone sealed him inside. Three days later, when the women came, shocked and excited, when they reached his grave, they ran back to town and everybody heard them cry. Good news from Jerusalem, cross on the hill where death was paid, an empty tomb where his body lay, small of the room where he saw it was glorified.
Crown that will last for eternity from the poor kingdom.